If you've heard anything about secure certificates, you may be wondering if you need one for your website. While an SSL or TLS certificate is technically optional, there are consequences to not using one, especially if you want to attract visitors through Google and provide them with a safe experience. In this video, I'll show you how to add a free Let's Encrypt certificate to your DreamHost website. Let's walk through the process in just 4 steps. First, you'll need to check your DNS settings in your DreamHost panel. Navigate to Manage Domains and find the domain you'd like to secure with a certificate. Then, click on DNS below the domain name. You'll want to check to make sure your name servers are pointed to DreamHost. If they aren't, you'll need to make some adjustments. If your name servers are not pointing to DreamHost, you'll need to either point them or change your domain's A records to point to your domain's IP address. This allows us to perform the domain validation process on your behalf, signaling to Let's Encrypt that you are, in fact, the person in control of the domain. Once you've made sure your name servers are correct, you can move on to the SSL/TLS settings. Here, you'll see a list of all the domains you have hosted with DreamHost. Add a certificate to the domain of your choice by clicking Add Next to the domain's name. Now, you'll have the option to add the free Let's Encrypt certificate, or buy a Sigtigo certificate for business sites. For now, choose the Let's Encrypt option. If all goes well, you should see a success message and be able to view the certificate in your panel within 20 minutes. If you run into any issues while your certificate is being set up, you can try renaming your .htaccess file to temporarily disable it, as this file can cause issues during installation. Once your certificate is installed, you can rename the file back to .htaccess. Testing your freshly installed secure certificate is easy. Just visit your website in a browser and look for the lock icon and HTTPS in the address. Is your website loading correctly? Awesome! If not, you might need to wait a few hours for your certificate to update online. If it doesn't appear to be working, check out your panel for more info or contact DreamHost support for assistance. Here at DreamHost, we want you and your website's users to feel confident about their data and financial transactions. We also want you to be able to focus on building your website's following. That's why we offer SSL and TLS certificates free with all of our hosting plans. If you'd like more DreamHost tips and tricks to build your online presence, be sure to check out the links in the description box below, and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time!